Hansa Jivraj Mehta was a staunch Indian feminist who had many caps to wear, from being a writer, reformer, social worker, to being a part of the Constituent Assembly. Hansa Mehta advocated equality and justice for women. She was single-handedly responsible for amending a critical feature of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, that is the UDHR, adopted by the United Nations General Assembly in 1948. The change was small, but had a monumental impact. Let's revisit the story today on Human Rights Day in this episode of Not For Women Only with me, Sunita Iyer. Hansa Mehta, who advocated reforms in the Constitution, Civil Code, and other areas of policy making, was the Indian delegate of the Human Rights Commission in 1947-48. Hansa Mehta stood up to Eleanor Roosevelt, the chair of the committee, seeking a small amendment to the Article 1 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights, which stated, "All men are born free and equal." Though Eleanor Roosevelt believed the phrase "all men" covered all persons, Mehta persuaded her that this was a narrow view which did not take into account the deep misogyny of some national regimes around the world. After her recommendation, Article 1 of the Universal Declaration of Human Rights read, "All human beings are born free and equal." This small yet monumental change brought the notion of gender equality into a document that has become a model for liberal and sovereign democracies world over. In 2015, the then United Nations General Secretary Ban Ki-moon lauded this move and said, "The world can thank a daughter of India, Dr. Hansa Mehta, for replacing the phrase in the Universal Declaration of Human Rights. It said, all men are born free and equal. Now it is changed to all human beings are born free and equal." How appropriate, how fitting it is. Hansa Mehta later on went to become the Vice Chairman of the Human Rights Commission of the United Nations in 1950. She was also a member of the Executive Board of UNESCO and was awarded the Padma Bhushan in 1959. The legacy that Hansa Mehta has left behind is truly a testament of her untiring spirit. Thank you for watching this episode of Not For Women Only. For more such videos, stay tuned to MyNation.